Business friend, you all know. I mean, just get into the position wherever you feel. Place your stop loss. I think it's a good volatility which is coming up, and we have fair chances of making money. That's where I have covered Bank Nifty now. A few stocks which I feel Adani has now already done the. You all know that Adani is in something my radar. I have already taken my position for long term, and I'm also bullish for short term as well. So there's already, you know, it has made a bottom. You've seen that long leg doji here, and then followed by a few green candles, which shows some promising nature. And it has covered some 40 points of consolidation. So let me show you in a way. So this is the consolidation which it has already done, and this was the past when it spiked up to 160, then was selling, and then just see the volume which it, you know, cracked up. So this was the selling volume too. I mean, operators were playing in with the F&O positions. Since then, it's been consolidating. It has made some double bottom. So double bottom is first is if I take this, and the second is this. And this is where it has reversed, and it has made higher lows. So probably the trend continued, made new high, and then it is at the flat pattern formation. So it has reversed. So what I feel at this is going to be based like 142, and it is trying again to cross previous resistance. So my target for this, if we are able to hold 157 sorts, okay, and we are continuing closing for 2-3 days, 5 days before election results, so I think we are going somewhere around 190-92. So that's Adani, which I feel better. I have also hinted Sun TV.